Okay, guys, we're heading to the IMAX theater 4D, where the seats move and you get wind in your face and everything else to make the experience a better one. So we're gonna take y'all with us and we'll let you know how it is. We're gonna be going to see the new Tom Cruise Top Gun. So yeah, we'll let you know when we get in there.
Okay, it's up on the 6th floor at the Central Festival Mall.
Going to the new Max 4D experience.
Do we have a booking code?
No.
Membership. Yep.
Okay, you get to pick your seat.
Oh.
And okay.
Oh.
So.
These two?
Yeah.
Or those two? No, that's front, huh? These two?
Whatever, babe. Pick your seat. And then, if you want to do any kind of promotion.
Good. So those two,
yeah.
600 baht for two.
Next.
How to pay.
And give you tickets and everything.
That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, what time is it?
they were going to get our popcorn and stuff. Let's see if we can get half and half.
Extra large popcorn. Can we do half and half? Like half? Large drink, orange, yes, and a water, one water.
Okay, it's about to happen. D8 and 7, yes. It's probably gonna be that way.
No. Oh, I'm sorry. You're right. Cinema 2.
Seats are pretty comfortable. They feel like kind of like recliners, but I think they're gonna move.
Okay.
Can you feel that, babe?
Yeah.
So we'll let you know how it is when we get out later. Okay, so we just got out of the movie Maverick, and those seats that moved around, it was really nice. It was kind of weird because
every time the plane started flying and everything, your seat would go rocking. When he was riding the motorcycle, the breeze was in your face. And then in one scene where the snow was falling, there was snow coming out of the ceiling in the movie theater. So the gunfire and everything was right. Everything was good about the movie. You should try those seats just for the experience. It's cheaper not to do it, but it was only 300 baht, so $9 for a seat. I think you'll enjoy it a lot more. Yeah, the movie was good, I thought. The experience was good, and I'd probably do it again. I think Jurassic Park is coming out in this type movie as well, so we'll probably do that one too with those seats, I would imagine. What do you think? Did you enjoy the movie, baby?
Yeah, I liked it. Still
all right.
Still old, though.
So, yeah, the movie wasn't packed. There was only probably maybe 10 people in there. So, I think we can go that way, right? Yeah, so it was nice. Yeah, we'd do it again. We had a great time. So, remember, like, share, and subscribe. It's free for you. And it helps me out on my algorithm. All right, later.